The best top 5 Shopify stores in the world. Hey, what's going on everyone? Shri, Kanase here, bringing to you guys another Shopify video. And in this video, we're going to be discussing the top 5 Shopify stores that I have personally found out after research and know that these 5 Shopify stores make a lot of money each month. These are not Shopify stores found on myip.ms, but are rather Shopify stores that I have found after researching on Facebook and also after continuously seeing ads for products from these Shopify stores. So I have done my due diligence of researching on these. But before continuing on with this video, like always, if you're new to this channel, make sure to hit that little subscribe button down below just to stay up to date with this quality content and also get super far in your own Shopify store. In addition to these 5 Shopify stores, I'll have one bonus Shopify store at the very end of the video. So make sure to watch the entire video if you guys want to see the bonus, and let's just jump right into it. Alright guys, the first Shopify store on my list is Hype Bargains. Hype Bargains has been around for a long time and it is a general store, specializing in gadgets and gears and mostly home and office. But it is the perfect Shopify dropshipping store to spy on in order to find winning products, mainly because Hype Bargains has a lot of its videos for the ads posted by other Facebook influencers. And if you guys don't know what Facebook influencers are, a link should have popped up in the top right where I go in detail about Facebook influencers and how to use them for your own advantage. But Hype Bargain has been a website that has consistently used Facebook influencers for their products, and also because they consistently test new products each day. The main thing that I really like about Hype Bargains is the overall layout. It's very simple and just a plain white website, but everything is professional and exactly how I personally recommend designing any website. So if you guys are looking for a website to spy on or just simply mimic in order to have a successful website yourself, be sure to check out Hype Bargains. It's an amazing website. The second store on my list is legitgifts.com. Now, this is a little bit different compared to other Shopify stores, mainly because it is not exactly hosted on the Shopify platform. But regardless, this is an amazing store that you want to be using for product research, mainly because they have some of the most latest and popular products. I know I have created videos where I say that searching on AliExpress and Facebook is the best way to do product research, but this is one of the websites that I also use for product research, mainly because it has some of the top products from Amazon listed on it. So what Legit Gifts does is basically acts as an affiliate to Amazon products, and it advertises products found on Amazon. So the perfect thing that you can do with Legit Gifts is just scroll through all the categories available here and basically try to see which is the winning product and which is something beneficial for the general public, and try to find similar products on AliExpress. Just to note that not all the products found here will be on AliExpress, mainly because these products are found on Amazon and the products from Amazon are mostly made by US manufacturers. But nonetheless, an amazing website to do product research and just get ahead of the game and stay ahead of the game. The third website on my list is bluecrate.com. Now, I did a very extensive review on Blue Crate in one of my previous videos titled Why This Store is Doing $1 Million Per Month. And the link again should have popped up in the top right. Make sure to check out exactly why Blue Crate is doing $1 million per month. But this is the third website that I would personally use for my own advantage, and also why it's in the top 5 Shopify stores list. Again, the layout of Blue Crate is very simple to our eyes, but it's exactly what you need to have a successful Shopify store. And it's also very professional. In addition, Blue Crate also consistently advertises new products, so it's a perfect way to spy on this website and to use some of these products and test them on your own website. But overall, Blue Crate is really winning in the game and is really ahead of the major Shopify stores just because of the quality this website has, and also because of the different marketing technique it uses. Not only does it use Facebook ads, but it also uses Facebook influencers to get ahead of the game, and that is exactly what you want to be doing as well. So definitely do check out Blue Crate and try to mimic it to your own advantage. Moving on to the fourth website on my list, which is thesmartsloth.com. Now, this website is a little bit different compared to the previous website I already went over, and the main difference is in the layout. Personally, I do not like the layout of this website. I think it is very messy and it has a lot of stuff going on, especially on the product pages. If we just go ahead and click on the product page, we can see that there's a lot of things going on, and this is the exact example of what you don't want on your own Shopify store. But the reason why it's in my top 5 Shopify stores list is because this website does still consistently advertise products, and the products are actually really good that this website advertises. So it makes it perfect to spy on and for you to basically have a better layout than this page. Because let's say, for example, this product is a winner, but the overall layout of this product page is very messy. And you can barely even see the title up here because of this column. But if you go ahead and put this product on your own Shopify store and also have a very professional product landing page, you are much more likely to sell much more of these than this website. Which is why it's so important to basically have a good landing page. But nonetheless, this is also one of the better Shopify stores in regards to products and product research. So I would highly recommend that you guys do use the smartsloth.com in order to have basically more ways for finding more winning products. The fifth website on my list for you guys is azze.co. Now, if you guys don't know, it's very important to have a website name that the customer can address and also have in their mind. For me personally, it's even hard to say this store's name, but that does not mean that this store doesn't do well. In fact, it is one of the stores that really does well, mainly because of its marketing and also because of the overall layout. But if you just scroll through this website, we can see that all of the images on this website, for the main page at least, are animated. And although this may somewhat slow the website down, it is very different compared to many of the other websites that we see. And this could actually be a plus point for this specific website. But if you go ahead and go to one of the product pages, we can see that this website does have some of the best-selling products found on AliExpress. And it is also the reason why this store is on my list, mainly because of the products. You want to be using such Shopify stores to your own advantage because they let you find more products to test for yourself. And although there's a lot of animation going on which may slow down the website, the product page itself is very nice and simple. And it looks like they also have different types of ratings right in their description, which is something that I would personally recommend because it immediately captures the trust of the individuals. But azze.co is again another website that you can be using to your own advantage, and the overall layout of this website and the product it has is the reason why it's on my top 5 Shopify stores list. And for the final 6th Shopify store, which is a bonus for you guys, is jerseychamps.com. The reason why this website is on my list is mainly because I personally know that the owner of Jersey Champs has had days where he has done $100,000 in one single day. And it's always good to basically spy on such websites and find out exactly what could be the reason for their success. And this is also the main reason why Jersey Champs is on my list. But if we scroll through Jersey Champs, we can see that this is just a normal website. It doesn't have too much going on, just collection on the homepage. And it also sells a lot of jerseys. But these jerseys look like they're custom made, so it's not necessarily drop shipping. But the thing we want to basically keep in mind is the layout. Again, the layout of the website is very important and could be also the determining factor of success. If we just click on the product, we can see what kind of layout they have on the landing page. They have gold color for their titles, and if we scroll down, we can see that their add to cart button is different and it has get yours now instead of add to cart. So these small changes are actually really important in increasing the conversion rate. But again, Jersey Champs is an awesome website to basically look through and try to mimic in order to have success with your own store. But if you guys did find value in this video, make sure to hit that little like button down below, because that really lets me know that I should be making more videos like these, and I'll see you guys next time.